Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but one that I find very interesting, answering several questions that you have left me. What is the pressure sensor and what is the pressure regulating valve in the common rail system? Because it is difficult for you to differentiate them, let's see. It is very simple. Here we have a Volkswagen Passat 2.0 TDI. This engine has a common rail system, and the key to finding out is simply to look at the number of cables that reach the sensor. Here you see that it has a sensor in this part, and it has a pressure regulating valve in the other part. The sensor that has three cables, they can be clearly seen there. This sensor is the common fuel pressure sensor rail, and this other one, this is the common rail fuel pressure regulating valve, which as you can see, has only two cables. It looks good there. And well, the excess diesel fuel would go through here, the diesel fuel that doesn't arrive to the injectors. This is used to prevent excess pressure in the rail fuel system. Well, here is this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.